God entered into my body, like a body my same size, like me floating into you or you floating into me. It's the Acts 2:38 Holy Ghost born again baptism. And I want to speak how God treats me, and it is not something I promise that you're going to want to hear. In the Bible, God appeared to Job and called him perfect. But Job said to God, "Thou terrifiest me in dreams, thou fillest my face full of wrinkles. God inside of me causes my face muscles to tighten up, and God inside me causes my tightened face muscles to move this way, to move that way. God causes my neck to tighten up like a rock, and God jerks my head one way, then the other way. I lay in bed at nights, try to sleep, and I feel my whole head jerking this way and jerking that way. It's like God sending little electric beams down into my face muscles. I guess hitting them pressure points, causing me to flop like a fish. I see the Lord in visions while all this goes on, and he says, backslide, perish. I'm going to cause you to lose your salvation. God shoots gum disease into my gums. It feels like electric needles. It's being rained into my gums, hundreds of them, nonstop. Poison being spewed out. My gums inflate with disease. God causes my lip muscles to rip. I sand them. I fill them with hyaluronic acid, which is what, when you go to a dermatologist, they fill wrinkles with. I have to order that stuff and shoot it into my face. Sand it. God caresses my penis with electricity, fondles. I count it 40-something torments. At the same time, God causes my body to feel like it heats up on fire. I drink 3 gallons of fountain drink a day, and I'll sweat one out in seconds almost. So hot. I've actually been on machines, and my body temperature is way, way hotter than everybody else's. Now, a whole bunch more stuff is going on than that. God causes my vision to be blurry. I see the Lord in visions, and then he causes it to be clear. I see Jesus in visions, and he laughs, teases me, insults me. This is what God is really like. And in the Bible, it did say that nothing hidden shall remain unseen. This is all out now. What God is really like. 1 billion people seek the baptism of the Holy Ghost. God is ghost. Ghost is spirit. Spirit is God. It means God entering into your body. Ezekiel said, "And the Spirit entered into me." And right after he said that, God appeared to him and said, "I'm going to send your wife a stroke." Jeremiah said to God, "Be not a terror unto me." The Apostle Paul said, "Accept these bonds, the Spirit unto life, killed all day long." None of those sound good, do they? Satan was perfect. What did God do to Satan? Anyway, I gotta cap this video. Please share it with people. Copy it. Sell it. Tell people about it. Duplicate it. You can do with it whatever you want. My name is Bob Hickman. Thank you.